Bracken awakes. Did we disturb you, Father Hackett?
Arse biscuits!
What? How dare you speak to his grace like that? Apologize immediately!
I'm so, so sorry.
Now that's sarcasm.
Dougal, there's just no way I'm going to be able to kick Bishop Brennan up the arse. He's just too scary. I'd rather take my chances in another parish.
Oh, oh my God. Ted, I might have a way you can kick Bishop Brennan up the arse and get away with it.
If you did, Dougal, that would make you the most intelligent person in the world. Do you think that's likely?
I wouldn't go that far. I'm no Jeffrey Archer. I don't care what anyone says. Ted, why don't you just kick him up the arse and then act like nothing happened?
Brilliant, Dougal.
No, Ted, seriously. Look at it this way. How scared are you of Len?
Very scared.
Exactly. So how likely would it be for you to kick him up the arse?
Well, not likely at all.
Exactly. So when you kick him up the arse, just carry on like nothing happened. He'd never believe that you'd be brave enough to kick him up the arse. He'd think he just imagined it.
My God. That might work. That might well work.
I'm going to do it, Dougal. I'm ready. As God is my witness, I will kick Bishop Brennan up the arse.
Ready! Keep the knives down in there.
I think it might be worth taking one more look.
This has been a complete waste of my time.
Well, things might pick up. You never know.
All right, then, let's see. Come on.
Wait a minute. That's not yours. That belongs to his... Don't you look at me like that. Give that back, or there'll be trouble.
Come back here!
Give that... Oh.
Help!
No! No! No!
What was that?
Mice or something. Can you see anything?
No, I can't! But, oh, just listen, wait a minute. There seems to be a very crude watercolour painting. Of a man in a bishop's hat.
Really?
Let me see.
Ah, you're right. Tell you what must have happened. Dougal probably didn't want you to be disappointed, so he must have drawn that himself. Ah. He meant well. Anyway, I'm sure you'll want to be off. Catch that ferry, huh? We'll order you a taxi. So, off to see the Pope in Rome. I bet you're really looking forward to that.
Well, did you see anything?
No, nothing there at all, sadly. You were right. It was a wild goose chase. Where's Father Jessop?
Maybe he went on ahead.
Okay, so. See you soon, Your Grace. Come back as soon as you can.
Bye!
Grace! Your Grace, you all right?
You were right. He didn't notice a thing.
You gave him a really hard kick up the arse and he didn't realise it at all.
Maybe I didn't kick him up the arse.
No, Ted. I took the photograph, remember?
You're right! I did do it! And I really went for it. More sparkling wine. I need more sparkling wine.
Did you pack this bag yourself, Your Grace? Your Grace?
Oh.
Father.
Arse.
Help! Help! Please. Oh, thank God.
Help me.
Father Jessup, what are you doing in Father Hackett's underpants hamper?
He locked me in here. Dear God, the smell.
Are you not terribly uncomfortable in there?
Of course I'm uncomfortable. I want to get out.
Fair enough, so.
Where are you going? Help me!
Have you finished your meal, Your Grace? Your Grace?
Huh?
Have you finished your meal?
No.
And this is what I did. First thing in the morning, Dougal, I want 200 copies for all my friends. And one for myself blown up, 10 by 10. Yeah, feck it off. Feck off!
From Ireland, Bishop Leonard Brennan.
He did kick me up the arse! Get me on the first plane back to Ireland. Now, goddammit! What are ye looking at, huh?
Ah.